At my heaviest, I was over 435 pounds.
It says girls are awesome.
Yung isang sneaker shop, parang hindi nila binibilang yung number of people inside. A much needed fitness update. Now, to those who know, I've been trying to lose weight since forever, and my weight has been bouncing up and down for the last, I don't know, like maybe 4 or 5 years. At my heaviest, I was over 435 pounds. I was able to bring that all the way down to around 310 when I proposed to my girlfriend back then, and we got married, and then after marriage, it went all the way back up to 410, and then I worked it all the way down back to around 330, and then it went all the way back up again to around 380. So fast forward to today. Now, I think it was mga 30 days ago wherein I wanted to reclaim that part of my life. And I'm happy to share with you guys, after 30 plus days, a little over a month, I am now down 15, 16 pounds. I think I'm at 360 again. So that's a big, big, big benefit. That's a big achievement. So I'm very happy with it. And hopefully in the next few days, in the next few weeks, tuloy-tuloy lang tayo. Having so much fun doing the workouts, doing like a low-carb diet thing. And hopefully, mapansin ninyo yan as the days go by. And with that said, before we keep going on with my fitness update, I want to do a very quick mealtime segment. What is the mealtime segment? I'm going to unbox random stuff that I picked up and that was sent over by different people, and I hope you guys enjoy. We're going to unbox a pair of sneakers, we're going to unbox a new smartphone and new face masks and a bunch of other stuff. So tara, let's start unboxing. Unboxing. So first, pasensya na if I'm a bit sweaty. I actually just came from a workout and I just wanted to do this video right away. So let's get started. First things first, we have a new sneaker that goes to my wife. This is the new Kwikz Adidas Girls Are Awesome Superstar. So it sold for 4,800 pesos and it is in collaboration with Kwikz. Kwikz is a Filipino street slash toy artist slash designer. So he comes out with really cool toys. A lot of the toys that you see at my back over here, so yan, that's Kwikz, those are Kwikz. The big ones over there are all made by Kwikz. And as you guys can probably notice, it is inspired mostly by Japanese robots and streetwear, which is kind of cool, right? So this particular shoe comes also with a Kwikz toy. So naka-bundle siya. So it has his sticker, it's a small Adidas box, and you pop it open, it has a miniature, I think it's called like a Microtech or Nanotech, I forgot na what it's called. But this one follows the colors of the Girls Are Awesome Superstar. And kito, di ba mukha siyang parang Gundam na streetwear na naka-hoodie? Ang angas eh. And it's also wearing like Adidas shoes. You can actually see the shell toe of the Superstar with this toy. Now, the toy comes with the shoe. The shoe is like, I think, 4,800. 4,800. So if you pop it open, by the way, a quick plug, this was... the connect for this was sneakerhunter.ph. Maraming salamat for the hookup. I appreciate you for the good deal and making sure that I get this for my wife. And yung unang mapapansin ninyo when you open the box is the insole, which says, girls are awesome. Oh, di ba? And then you get to the actual shoe. Ang ganda! Ang angas! So it is your typical superstar. You have the shell toe over here. Suede yung likod niya. Says Adidas, and I just love the color blocking. You have orange, you have purple, you have white, you have that almost teal light blue na nakasulat Girls Are Awesome at the back, and then you can make it pop with the orange laces. So this one actually goes to my wife. Again, maraming salamat. Sneaker Hunter PH, their Instagram account can be found down below. Check them out, guys. Next, I want to share with you sneaker-inspired face mask. If you weren't able, syempre ang gulo ng boko, if you weren't able to watch my video where I reviewed best-selling grabe, pawis na ako, pasensya na guys ha. If you're able to watch my review of like several best-selling face masks, I'll put the link down below. Panoodin niyo na lang yon. So this one naman is from, ano pangalan nila? Bound to Hustle. So Filipino company sila. So they do or they sell washable sneaker-inspired face masks. So buksan natin isa-isa. So this one is inspired obviously by the off-white Chicago Jordan 1, which is my favorite shoe. Ayan, oh. Ganda. Ganda, di ba? Yun yung off-white Jordan Chicago 1 sa likod. Oh. Teka, kunin natin para makita ninyo. Ayun, oh. Sapatos. Face mask. Yeah. What? Wait, there's more. Sapatos. Face mask. And to top it all off, we also have AirPods case that's inspired by the Jordan 1 off-white Chicago. So this one goes like this. Ba-bam! Uy, ang ganda ng fit. Feeling ko ginawa nila, they really made it so it fits my big face. So this one, I appreciate. Only problem with this, I just have to say, is that nag-announcement lately on the vents. So I'm not sure if this is such a good idea to have. But yeah, if you guys are looking for face masks that are sneaker-inspired, please do check out Bound to Hustle on Instagram, Filipino company. Meron din tayo dito, Ben and Jerry SB inspired. We also have like a Jordan 11. And then we also have the Travis Scott SB face masks. If you want one of these face masks, all you have to do, mag-comment lang kayo sa baba on which one you want. And I'll draw one winner and I'll send you the face mask. Winner will be drawn in a week. Lastly, we did say that the channel is Sneakers, Life, and Tech. And we have one tech item over here. This was sent over by our good friends from Xiaomi. So, Xiaomi Philippines. So, buksan natin siya. And let's find out what's inside. Ba-bam! This is the Redmi A9. So, baliktad pala. So, the Redmi A9 is their entry-level smartphone. I'll do a review on this very soon. So, abangan ninyo yan. If you naghahanap kayo ng murang smartphone na pwede ninyong pang ML or pag-play ng games, this one can probably be it. Now, what we'll do is I will bring you guys along with me. Kasi, like what I mentioned earlier, di ba, nagpapapayat ako. And ang tactic namin ni Macy, simple lang. It's three things. Number one, as many steps as possible every day. So the goal is maybe around 8,000 to 10,000. Obviously, 10,000 is the goal. But it's so hard to walk around with the pandemic. So we try. So we're actually going to go out today with the face mask and just walk around BGC outdoors para safe. And then, so apart from the steps, ang goal din namin obviously is the diet na medyo low carb. So that's the second strategy. And the third strategy namin is strength training 3 times a week in the home gym together with the trainer virtual. O, di ba? Pag pumayat na ako, i-reveal ko sa iyo kung sino yung trainer ko. But he's been super, super helpful. Ang galing-galing niya. All the training is done virtually. He doesn't have to go here. And grabe, ang sakit ng katawan ko ngayon. As in, it really hurts. But let's go. Okay, so with that said, I'll bring you guys along with me. I'll probably shave first because some of you were commenting in the last vlog na masyado siya makapal. I agree. So, talaga clean-ups up. Anyway, let's go. I'll see you guys after the shower. And speaking of no more beard, so this is Carlo without a beard. So I just shaved, so maayos na, malinis na, masaya na si Mises. And before we go out, our sneakers of the day, I'm thinking of going with this one. Since I'll be clocking in a lot of steps, one of the most comfortable shoes and balanced and stable shoes that you can ever buy, the New Balance 990 series. There's a reason kung bakit si Steve Jobs, this is one of his favorite silhouettes, the 990s. Because not only is it super comfortable, the cushioning is amazing, the cushioning, whatever you pronounce it, but it is also very supportive. Siya yung tipong kahit maglakad ka na sobrang daming steps in a day, regardless how many steps you take in a day, you will not feel a lot of foot fatigue. So that's the reason why I super love the shoe. We'll go with this one since we'll be doing a lot of walking. Wow! We're here with the wife. So babe, what do you like about the shoes?
The color. So simple for me. I like, these are my favorite colors, beige and purple. And this is my husband's favorite color.
Orange for the win.
So it feels like it's all in one. Plus, I've always liked Superstars. It was my first sneaker, so excited to wear it.
Adidas, plus, baka naman.
Wait, it says girls are awesome. Because they are.
Bye, Dusty. Bye-bye. Okay, so we just arrived here at BGC, so we'll walk around, do our 10,000 steps, and if may makita ako magandang shoes in the process, since nandito na rin kami, might as well. Always remember guys, kung lalabas kayo, be very specific, very deliberate, and always wear a mask, and always practice physical distancing, and sanitize your hands. So, I'll see you guys in a bit. Thank you. So we're back in the car. So we weren't able to accomplish our 10,000 steps, no? We were just able to do, well, ako 6,000. I think si Missy silan.
4-6.
Pero tatapusin pa namin yan. Now, before we wrap up the vlog, I just want to share with you guys some of the nice sneakers that I was able to see while we were going around the different sneaker shops in BGC. So first up, we were able to find some Yeezy still on sale over at Adidas. So yung Yeezy 500, Tyrion yata yun eh. Or, I don't know, but di yata Tyrion, nauna before that. I forgot what it's called. So it's still there, the Yeezy 500 High. And then they also had the Yeezy Desert Boot. Also sitting there. They also had the Pharrell Williams Solar Use, and they also had the Quicks, no? The Quick Superstars. Yung girls are awesome. Nasuot ni Mrs. ngayon. Ta-da! So they were all, dandun pa siya. So if you are looking for any of those Yeezys, or if you are looking for brand new superstars, the Adidas BGC shop has it. Ingat lang ha, lagi niyong tatandaan. If you're going out, always remember to be conscious about your surroundings. Kasi I won't mention the sneaker shop, but you can probably guess which one it is. Yung isang sneaker shop, parang hindi nila binibilang yung number of people inside. So there were just so many people already inside, and it started to become super uncomfortable. Kasi parang you're suddenly realizing, wow, it's as if walang COVID. Talagang people were just starting to cram the shop, no? So ako, yun lang yung warning na ibibigay ko sa inyo. If you're going to go out, if you're going to risk it, if you're going to dare to go out, always remember na to be conscious of your surroundings kung dumadami na yung tao, di ba? Di ba, babe? Si Mrs. napalabas bigla eh, sa stress eh. So, ang sobrang applaudable naman is Soul Academy. So, si Soul Academy really limited the number of people inside the shop. So, I think at any given time, there are only 5. So, kung walang 5, hindi ka papasukin. So, shout out to everybody from Soul Academy for keeping the safety of their customers in mind. And lastly, we dropped by Case Study. It's another streetwear shop at BGC. Nandun yung collaboration of Vans and Nat Geo. So, they had different silhouettes of Vans as well as the apparel and the bags. So, price range around 5,000 something. So, if you're looking for that, you might also want to check their website. If you don't want to go to the shop, you should be able to find it there. Soul Academy also has a nice online store which you can buy products from. So again, there are alternatives to going out, no? So yun. So more or less, yun yan, no? So we'll go back and trying to achieve our 10,000 steps. I don't know if we'll hit it. So tingin mo, maabot natin? Parang hindi, mamalabo. But at least we tried, di ba? So yeah, by the way, quick note. One of the nice things that you can have if you're trying to monitor your fitness during a lockdown period is to have like a step counter, no, babe? Laking bagay eh, kasi usually if you don't have a step counter, di mo namamalayan, meron ka lang siguro 2,000 steps, 3,000 steps. But with a step counter, you force yourself to walk a little bit more and to be a little bit more active. Kasi ako, ang ginagawa namin, we've been measuring the daily steps plus the food. Sometimes, even if konti yung kinain, pero konti yung steps, hindi ganun kalaki yung weight loss, or tumataba pa nga na slide, bumibigat pa na slide. But as long as consistently we put in a good number of steps, even if we eat a little more, the weight loss is there. So the steps part is really important, and I just want to bring that up. So yeah, so I don't know what we'll do next, but I'll see you guys in a bit when I get home or when we get to our next destination. Bye-bye, says our penguin. Woo. So, Viv, saan tayo pupunta?
Tagaytay?
Yeah!
Hi everyone, please visit Sneaker Cartel. We have a lot of heats and steals. We also do pre-orders. Here is a mystery box for Sir Carlo Ople. So check it out, please.
Hey, thank you, bro.